I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you operation research in that one critical path method. I am using AON method, activity on node method. This is the project consisting of the following activity with the duration in the days and precedence relationship they are given. The activities they are given, precedence they are given, and duration they are given. We have to find out the network. And we have to find out the identify the critical path, and we have to calculate earliest start, finish, latest start and finish, and total float we have to find out. First, I am going to construct the network diagram. A rough network diagram I am going to construct here. As there is a single dash here, I will consider this as a. At the end of A, the B will start. At the end of A, the C will start. At the end of B and C, D will start. D will start. At the end of A, E will start. E, it is E. E will start. At the end of D and E, F will start. F. At the end of C, G will start. At the end of F and G, H will start. At the end of H, I will start. This is the rough network diagram. Now, in depth, based on this one, in depth, I will draw through the box. Now, first at the A, I will construct a box here. I will divide the box into three part. Exactly at the center, I will write A. This is the B. Exactly at the center, I will write B here, C, exactly at the center, I will write C, E will here, E, exactly at the center, I will write E, D, D, exactly at the center, I will write D here, F, F, from the C, it is G, exactly at the center, I will write G here. And next H, H, exactly at the center I will write H, and last will be I. This is I. Now, what is A? Write the duration at the box, 10. B, it is 12. C, it is 5. D, 7, D will be 7, E is 9, F is 10, G is 8, H is 10, I is 9. Now, as it start, you have to take 0 here, 0, 0 plus 10, 10. Now 10 moves in this box, 10, 10 and 10. Now 10 plus 12, 22, 10 plus 9, 19, 10 plus 5, 15. In this box, you have to select the larger value, larger is 22, select 22, 22, 22 plus 7, 29. 29. See here, 19 or 29. You have to select 29. 29 is the larger. 29 plus 9, 39. Now here, add the C to G, carry the 15 here. There is no junction here. 15 plus 8, 23. 23. Now there is a junction. You have to select the larger value. 39 is the larger. 39 plus 10, 49. 49. Now move the 49 here. 49 plus 9, 58. Now move the 58 here. 58 minus 9, 49. Move 49 here. 49 minus 10, 39. First, I will complete the critical part. See the 39, 39, right? 39 here. 39 minus 10, 29. Move 29 here. 29 minus 7, 22. Move 22 here. 22 minus 22, 10. 10 here. Now wait here. This is 10 here. Now again, 39. 39 move here. 39 minus 8, 31. Move 31 here. Wait here. This is a junction here. Now, as we move from the left to right, you have to select the smallest one. 22 is the smallest or 31 is the smallest. 22 is the smallest. Therefore, you have to consider 22 here. 22 minus 5, 17. 29. Move 29 here. 29 minus 9, 20. Now, here you have to select the smallest one. 20 is the smallest or 10 is the smallest? 17. 10 is the smallest. Write 10. 10 minus 10, 0. Zero. After completing here, in this chart you have to write the activity, duration, earliest time, latest time. First I will write the activity here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H and I. Duration 10, 12, 5, 7, 9, 10, 8, 10, and 9. Now, based on the network diagram, first draw the critical path here. 10, 10 is the 22, 22 is the critical path. 29, 29. 39, 39. This is the critical path. Write the critical path. Critical path A, A dash B, B dash D, D dash F, F dash H, H dash I. If you calculate, the value will be 58. 58. The value will be 58. That means 10 plus 12 plus 7 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9 is nothing but 58. Now, based on the network diagram, now this is nothing but the start time, earliest start, earliest finish, latest start, latest finished, this one. Now right here for A, 0 and 10, 0, 10, latest start and finish, 0 and 10. Next for B, 10 and 22, 10, 22, 10, 22. For C, C, 10, 15, 17, 22. For D, 22, 29, 22, 29. For the D. For E, 10, 19, 20, 29, 20, 29. F, 29, 39, 29, 39. For G, this is the G value. G, 15, 23, 31, 39. एच 39 49 39 49 आई 49 58 49 58 Now we have to find out the total float. Total float is nothing but write here 1, 2, 3, 4. Total float is 3 minus 1. 0 minus 0, 0. 10 minus 10, 0. 17 minus 10, 17 minus 10, 7. 22 minus 22, 0. 20 minus 10, 20 minus 10, 10. 29 minus 20, 29 minus 29, 0. 31 minus 15, 16. 39 minus 39, 0. 49 minus 0, 49 minus 49, 0. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.